Well, time for another report. I figured when I see good examples of just how bad the condition of the trees are, I'm going to show you something again that's really horrific. You go to the Fukushima Radiation Tree Reports.wordpress.com and you can see a lot more. So here we go. Look at this. Like I was saying before, the bark is peeling off all the trees and all the trees are dying. And people aren't even paying attention. And if this tree is not enough to wake you up, I don't know what it is. I don't think anything's going to wake you up. There's those that are aware and the rest are just nowhere. So this whole tree is dying because all the bark is peeling off. The other tree is dying beside it. They're all dying. Even down there, I can zoom into that one over here. It's the same thing. It's all dying. Everything is dying and no one's paying attention. The city's going around trying to cut down all the dying branches and trees are falling down in the city now. And this is in Halifax, Nova Scotia, and believe me, that when I put my videos online, it showed that this is happening everywhere on the planet, not just in Halifax. And when you go up close to these trees, you can see the bark. The bark is all discolored, it's all diseased, and it's all peeling and cracking, and all the trees are dying. So, it's the end of the world as we know it, because everyone who's so damn stupid and corporations that have polluted our environment, this is not an act of God at all, the trees are dying. It's humanity, stupidity, and everybody doesn't question anything, and the corporate criminals and the media don't tell the people what they need to know. And everybody, as long as they got their money and they got their credit and they got their cars to line up like this, they don't care. These people never get out of their cars to go look at the trees. They don't ask any questions. No one's paying attention. And believe me, I ride around in my wheelchair and I see this up close and personal. I see it everywhere. Everything is sick and dying and diseased. So thank you for watching. It's the end of the world as we know it. You can go to the Fukushima Radiation Tree Reports to find out the rest of it, if you care to find out what's going on. Bye. So I just turned my chair around and I figured, oh, look at that. I'm going to show you another one. It's not just the leafy trees that are dying. It's everything's dying. This one died really fast. It's all dead and it's got a little bit of tiny life left in it right there. And I don't know how you're going to get used to looking at all the trees dying everywhere. And it doesn't matter where I zoom in. I can zoom into any of these trees. And believe me, like I said, I ride around in a wheelchair and I can see it up close. We've got a really, really big problem in this world and no one's paying attention. And goddamn stupid corporate criminals that are killing the planet. Yeah. You know who you are if you're watching this video, because you're probably laughing and thinking, it doesn't matter, I don't care, I got my car and I got my boat. Look at this shit all over the park. And nobody pays attention. And when you see leaves that are green, you better look up close, because you're going to notice they're all mutated. Some people are saying it's the radiation from the salt towers and all kinds of other things. It doesn't really matter, because the scientists don't care to speak any truth. No one really wants to know. And it doesn't matter what type of tree it is. Everywhere I look, all the trees are sick and dying. Just look at this. Anybody tells you that's natural is out of their minds. There you go. That's my rant for today, because nobody cares. Don't go thinking that these branches are falling off because of windstorms. I'm going to zoom in on this other one over here and show you. If you get familiar with the bark and realize all the bark is sick and dying, and then you realize that's the first stage before the trees die. So the city went around cutting some of the branches off, but it doesn't make any difference. The trees are dying really fast. Look at this thing. It's all dead. And right now, this is Bears Road in Halifax. And you know, like at distance, you look at these trees, they look good. But if you know anything about trees, you know that in the summertime, which is what this is, all these big trees, you shouldn't be able to see through them. The leaves should be so thick and so, these trees should be so full like that big one right there, you shouldn't be able to see through these trees. All the trees are doing that. But if you look up close at the leaves, you'll notice that they're all sick and dying. So I hope you're getting grossed out, because I know I am. So I'll do a little bit more of the Bears Road report on how the condition of the trees is. I started seeing this about 3 years ago when Fukushima happened. I've been doing nature photography for a long time. I used to walk in the woods, and I'm native, and I do know what's right and what's wrong. And this is everything I see now. This planet is finished. At the rate the trees are dying, in about 2-3 years, most of the people are going to wake up and realize, man, why are the trees dead? Why are they all falling down? Everywhere you look, sick and dying trees everywhere. And I guarantee you, if you go up close and you go look at the plants, you think everything looks good. People don't look at anything. People don't look at the sky. They don't care. The world's been dumbed down so much that they're killing the planet. So go to the Fukushima Radiation Tree Reports.wordpress.com. And if anybody doesn't believe you this stuff is happening, you can use my videos and photos, and you can try to wake up other people. But you know what? As long as we've got corporate criminals running everything, running the money system, running the corporate media and everything else, this world's finished. Common sense has got to come back, which is based on truth and common law, and that's never going to happen in the world. And I live in a country that was a common law country before Trudeau got elected, and they started rigging the elections for him. So I watch these cars driving, and they never get out of their cars. They don't walk around. They don't see the trees. Everywhere you look, all the trees, everything's dying everywhere. Doesn't matter where I look. See, I can see with my eyes. This is not fall. Okay, fall doesn't happen for another couple of months. The world is dying, and the people, I think the people's brains died first, because I think everybody's brain dead. That's why they're destroying this planet.